Hello everyone, this video lecture is watched by two people, one user one, that is mine, and other from one of your classmates who is intellectual and dedicated child. Yes, I am talking about Nitya Mehta. He had gone through each and every line of chapter number 4, that is introduction to layers, and he has framed around 65 MCQs from textbook. Let's all go through the same, as I think it will be the best payback for the hard work he had put in.
Hello my dear friends, I am here to share some important MCQs of chapter 4, Introduction to Layers. So let's begin. Number 1. Natural scene is made up of dash, A. Object, B. Pictures, C. Things, D. All of these. Answer D. All of these. Number 2. Each of the objects when drawn in the canvas will be either dash, A. Above another object, B. Below another object, C. Option A or B, D. None of these. Answer C. Option A or B. Question 3. How should we arrange the objects like the sun and mountains? A. The sun object behind the mountains object, B. The mountain object behind the sun object, C. The sun object and the mountains object behind any other object, and D. None of these. Answer A. The sun object behind the mountains object. Number 4. Which of the following objects are required on canvas to create animation of sunrise scene? A. Mountains, B. Sun, C. Birds, trees, D. All of them. Answer D. All of them. Number 5. A dash in scene figure refers to different levels on which we can place our drawing objects or pictures stacked above and below each other. A. Layer, B. Slide, C. Drawing, D. Animation. Answer A. Layer. Question 6. Use of dash gives us the freedom to work with each object individually. A. Slide, B. Layers, C. Animation, D. Drawing. Answer B. Layers. Number 7. Dash can also be rearranged, allowing us to change the order in which objects are displayed, thus changing the appearance of our scene. A. Slide, B. Layers, C. Animation, D. Drawing. Answer B. Layers. Question 8. Each individual element of the canvas is broken down into which of the following components? A. Frame, B. Layer, C. Keyframe, D. Panel. Answer B. Layer. Question 9. Modifying dash does not disturb the other objects either above or below it. A. Slide, B. Animation, C. Drawing, D. Layers. Answer D. Layers. Number 10. The layers in Synfig are dashed from other animation software. A. Different, B. Same, C. Similar, D. None of them. Answer A. Different. Number 11. Dash contains its own layer. A. Time parameter layer, B. Effect object panel, C. Parameter object panel, D. Object element effect. Answer D. Object element effect. Number 12. A layer represents a single primitive such as A. Object, B. Outline, C. Image, D. All of them. Answer D. All of them. Number 30. Dash layer will hide the bottom layers. A. Any, B. Bottom, C. Top, D. Invisible. Answer C. Top. 14. How can we imagine the layers as A. Pen, B. Pencil, C. Paper, D. All of these. Answer C. Paper. 15. Use of layers gives us the freedom to work with each object dash A. Equally, B. Individually, C. Variably, D. As a filter. Answer B. Individually. 16. The layers in Synfig are different from other animation software in dash aspects. A. 2, B. 3, C. 4, D. 5. Answer A 2. 17. Dash option makes the synfig layer different than other animation software. A. Every object, element and effect has their own layer. B. The upper layer can change the behavior of the layers below it. C. Both A and B. D. None of these. Answer C. Both A and B. 18. Dash is used to distort or modify the layers. A. Effect. B. Filter layer. C. Option A or B. D. Distortion layer. Answer Option A or B. 19. A layer represents a dash primitive. A. Single. B. Double. C. Multiple. D. None of them. Answer A. Single. 20. Which one of the following is a type of layer? A. Gradient. B. Palette. C. Animate editing mode. D. Time bar. Answer A. Gradient. 21. Dash is used to change the shape of layer slowly from dark to light color. A. Filter. B. Gradient. C. Blur. D. Distortion. Answer B. Gradient. Number 22. To see the gradient effect, the object color is set to dash. A. Any color. B. Predefined. C. White. D. Black. Answer C. White. Number 23. Where is the gradient tool available? A. Property pan. B. Toolbox. C. Tools panel. D. Gradient box. Answer B. Toolbox. Question 24. What is parameter? A. Feature of Synfig. B. Special separate software. C. It is a part of Linux. D. None of this. Answer A. Feature of Synfig. Number 25. Where do we find the parameter of blend method? A. Property dialog box. B. Toolbox. C. Params panel. D. Navigation. Answer C. Params panel. 26. Encapsulation applies the gradient to one layer without applying to the layers beneath it. Find the proper option. A. True. B. False. C. Can't say. D. None of these. Answer A. True. Number 27. If we used a blur layer on top of the layers inside the inline canvas, it would blur the dash. A. Inline canvas layers. B. All layers under inline canvas layers. C. Both A and B. D. None of these. Answer A. Inline canvas layers. 28. Dash type of animation can be created in Synfig. A. Rotation on the specific path. B. Ball moving around particular path. C. Object moving from right to left. D. All of these. Answer D. All of these. 29. Gradient, blur, distortion and filter are types of which of the following components? A. Frame. B. Keyframe. C. Panel. D. Layer. Answer D. Layer. 30. Each layer has its own set of dash. A. Parameters. B. Canvas. C. Animation. D. Command. Answer A. Parameters. 31. Which of the following panel shows the parameters of a layer? A. Layers panel. B. Params panel. C. Option A or B. D. Layer properties. Answer B. Params panel. 32. Dash defines how the image is layered on everything below it. A. Animation mode. B. Blend mode. C. Multi mode. D. Image mode. Answer B. Blend mode. 33. In blend mode, the default setting is dash, which simply displays the content of the layer. A. Primary. B. Composite. C. Encapsulated. D. Straight onto. Answer B. Composite. 34. Dash is used for the gradient to be applied only to a single object and not all objects below the gradient layer. A. Encapsulation. B. Composite. C. Straight onto. D. None of them. Answer A. Encapsulation. 35. Dash means grouping things together. A. Encapsulation. B. Composite. C. Straight onto. D. None of them. Answer A. Encapsulation. 36. If we want to apply gradient to particular object or a group of object, then we need dash. A. Encapsulate. B. Filter. C. Blur. D. Distort. Answer A. Encapsulate. 37. Using which of the following feature we can apply the gradient to one layer without applying it to the layers beneath it? A. Encapsulation. B. Composite. C. Straight onto. D. None of them. Answer A. Encapsulation. 38. Dash shape is displayed near the inline canvas. A. Triangle. B. Square. C. Round. D. Oval. Answer A. Triangle. 39. Clicking on right click encapsulate will create a new layer named dash. A. Inline canvas. B. Outline canvas. C. In between canvas. D. Animated canvas. Answer A. Inline canvas. 40. Clicking on a small triangle near the inline canvas will dash to show related layers. A. Expand. B. Compress. C. Enlarge. D. Reduce. Answer A. Expand. 41. If we reposition the gradient layer using the lower layer button, the gradient will now be applicable to dash of the circle layer. A. Only one. B. All the objects inside the encapsulated area. C. As per our requirement. D. As many as we need. Answer A. Only one. 42. The gradient layer has an effect on only the layers that are dash it in the encapsulated area. A. Above. B. Below. C. Right. D. Left. Answer B. Below. 43. A layer can only modify the data that it get from the layer directly dash it. A. Below. B. Behind. C. Lower. D. Upper. Answer A. Below. 44. Dash location we have to specify for the moving object. A. Beginning point. B. Ending point. C. Both A and B. D. Location of all points. Answer C. Both A and B. 45. By default, dash path is considered by SynFig. A. Straight. B. Rotate. C. Circular. D. Oval. Answer A. Straight. Number 46. Where can we see the Create Outline Beeline option of Beeline tool? A. Tools option panel. B. Gradient option panel. C. Beeline option panel. D. Outline option panel. Answer A. Tools option panel. 47. Rearrangement of gradient layer using lower layer button. It affects dash layer or layers. A. 1. B. 2. C. 3. D. Many. Answer A. 1. 48. The gradient layer has an effect on only the layers that are below it in the dash area. A. Filter. B. Parameter. C. Encapsulated. D. Blur. Answer C. Encapsulated. 49. Dash is used to fill desired color in an object. A. Palette editor. B. Palette viewer. C. Color editor. D. Color viewer. Answer A. Palette editor. 50. Dash layer is inserted above the circle layer to rotate the layer. A. Circle layer. B. Rotate layer. C. Spin layer. D. Swivel layer. Answer B. Rotate layer. 51. Dash tool is used to draw an oval shaped path. A. Circle. B. Oval. C. Beeline. D. Transform. Answer C. Beeline. 52. Which tool is used to create user path for rotation? A. Line tool. B. Path tool. C. Beeline tool. D. None of them. Answer C. Beeline tool. 53. Select Beeline tool to create our path for rotation and select dash from the tool options panel. A. Create region beeline. B. Create outline beeline. C. Create plant beeline. D. Create curve gradient beeline. Answer B. Create outline beeline. 54. Which key is pressed to clear the beeline? A. Control. B. Escape. C. Alt. D. Shift. Answer B. Escape. 55. Which tool is used to finish the beeline? A. Transform tool. B. Smooth finish tool. C. Scale tool. D. Finish tool. Answer A. Transform tool. 56. To add a new rotate layer above the circle layer, select the dash in the layers panel. A. Circle layer, right click, new layer, transform, rotate. B. Circle layer, right click, new layer, rotate, transform. C. Circle layer, left click, new layer, rotate, transform. D. Circle layer, left click, new layer, transform, rotate. Answer A. Circle layer, right click, new layer, transform and rotate. 57. Dash key is used to select two layers at a time. A. Alt. B. Shift. C. Control plus Alt. D. Control plus Shift. Answer B. Shift. 58. To combine circle layer and rotate layer, we have to right click on it and select dash option. A. Encapsulate. B. Group. C. Parameter. D. Join. Answer A. Encapsulate. 59. Dash feature is used to attach a vertex of an object to the vertex of a beeline. A. Link to beeline. B. Link to vertex. C. Link to object. D. Link to layers. Answer A. Link to beeline. 60. Drag the circle a little bit using the positioning duck that is in dash color to record the starting position on the zero frame mark in the timeline. A. Red. B. Green. C. Yellow. D. Black. Answer B. Green. 61. The dash in each image shows the position of the circle at that particular time. A. Keyframe. B. Animation. C. Effect. D. Timeline. Answer D. Timeline. 62. Dash button is used to preview the animation. A. Start. B. Play. C. Launch. D. Preview. Answer B. Play. 63. Dash is done to see the result of the file. A. Save and reform. B. Save and rearrange. C. Save and render. D. Save and resection. Answer C. Save and render. 64. Dash is useful to see the result of a file. A. Web server. B. Web browser. C. Web page. D. Website. Answer B. Web browser. 65. Dash the circle directly to endpoint by moving in clockwise direction. This will not record properly the position of the circle at different timing location. A. Drag. B. Do not drag. C. Click and drag. And D. Click. Answer B. Do not drag. That's all. Thanks for watching.
His hard work has not gone unnoticed. I, an entire audience who is watching this video, would like to praise and congratulate you on doing a great job. Thank you so much, Nitya. So now, today's task for other students, description box contain link for online test, solve it and post your mark in comment section of this video lecture. Get going everyone. That is all for the day. Thanks everyone.